And graduated with the class of 1949. During his time at Carolina, he was featured in many productions at Playmakers Theater, played tuba in the Marching Tar Heels, and was active with several campus organizations. In addition to his career in television, he also had an active recording career that spanned most of his life. His first album, which featured the comedy routine titled What It Was Football, was recorded in 1953, and by the end of that year had sold over 850,000 copies. To this day, it remains one of the biggest selling comedy records of all time. Later in his life, he returned to the recording studio, and we now conclude our salute to Andy Griffith with two tunes from his 1997 Grammy Award-winning album of gospel music.